Hey guys, Guzzle99 from YouTube, 9919 from YouTube here. I'm going to show you how to play In the End by Black Veil Brides today, requested by someone from the cover video I recently did. Today I will be showing you the rhythm part. If you are looking for the lead part, then you probably have to check somewhere else out for that, because I'm not 100% on it. And basically, yeah. Let's go. I must also mention it is in a drop C sharp tuning, like most of their songs. But anyway, let's start off. Really easy song to play, even if you're a beginner or advanced, it's just really easy. So the first bit we've got is the and all that is just barring the top three strings, and then you go 4-4-2-4, so on the top three strings, and it's just and then back to 2, and then the same again with the 4-4-2-4, and instead of going to 2 this time, you need a power chord on the fifth fret, power chord of the A string. And then to the 7th. Obviously with the power chord structure, it's obviously 5th on the A, 7th on the D, and then when you move to the 7, it'll be 7 on the A, 9 on the D. And then it starts this little palm muting section after that, so obviously so far we've got... It's simple, really. You just rest the palm of your hand just in the strings there, just where the bridge is, so it kind of mutes the sound there. So basically, it's pretty much 8 palm mutes on each fret. So probably go first, we start off with the 4th, and then to the 7th, and then to the 6th. To the 5, and then after that you've got the little, which is just 2 opens on a 5 on the 5th fret, bar all the 3 strings for that, so it's like, and then it starts this next bit, which is like, and that's just a range between palm muting and opens, so it's like 2 palm mutes and I think it's 2 opens, I'm not sure. Yeah, no, it's 1 open, but the double palm mute and the open is done twice on each. So it's like on the 4th again. It's just the same as what we just did, but with this little extra in. So basically we've got... and then is after that. So basically it's like, on the top three strings, and this is the kind of strumming bit, really. it just goes in a rhythm like this. You'd probably pick it up, obviously, if you know the song. And it's basically like... So obviously starting on the 4 there, so... And then you move to the 5th fret on the A string, and the 7th fret on the D string, and then you want to bar the 7th fret with the top three strings, and then move that to the 6th fret, next bit to that is... So that's basically just a the 4 on the A string and the 6 on the D string. Slide it up to 5 and 7. And then same as you did on the last one with the 7 and 6. And this time give it an open, let it ring. And then go back to... And then after that, it's back to the... And then it does the same again with the palm muting, like... This time it's opens, so it's just strumming the opens of what you would palm mute, but obviously as a kind of C chord, or C sharp chord, kind of. So top three strings again, so. And then goes back to the whole strumming thing. You continue that on while the solo's going, because the actual strumming pattern there is played in the background of both the solos in the song. So yeah, and obviously after the solo's finished, you got a little break. I think there's about 2-3 second break, and then it goes back to the. And then after that. That's like the third time it's done it. Then you go back into the strumming, I believe. It could be the palm mutes, but I think it's the strumming. And it's like... And then obviously that, and then you get the second solo come in, which you just do that over. Well, it's kind of underneath the solos on top of it. And then when the solo's finished with that, you just go back with the... End was just a slide from 4 to just put the neck and off, so that's all that is. It's simple. I hope you guys found this lesson helpful. If not, let me know. But yeah, also would much appreciate it if you check my band out. I'm in at the moment, Infinis. We're on Facebook, YouTube. Just give us a like if you can, and a subscribe, obviously, but the Facebook page, like, YouTube, subscribe. Alright guys, thanks for watching, much appreciated. Any other music lessons, then just let me know and I'll see what I can do. Thanks.